So we would also like to thank everyone who has been a part for this week of prayer success. We would also like to give this certificate of appreciation to all the participants who take part in the whole series of the week of prayer. So to all participants, we would be forwarding your certificates to your respective AUP email. But let me read the citation. Certificate of appreciation is hereby given to name for her willingness and rendered service as a worship leader during the spiritual emphasis week of the Adventist University of the Philippines for the first semester of the academic year 2022 to 2023 with the theme Origins, Retracing Our Steps to Move Forward in Faith, held on October 17 to 2022. Given on the 22nd of October 2022 at the Philippine International Church, Adventist University of the Philippines, Putincaoy, Silang, Cavite, signed Francis Ray Gayoba, Advisor, Campus Youth Ministry, Lani T. Estevez, Church Pastor of the Philippine International Church, and Arceli Rosario, President of the Adventist University of the Philippines. So I think it will be flashed on the screen, all the acknowledgments. So we would like to acknowledge and appreciate Destiny Maritan. Next po. Ay, okay na po. Okay, so we would be forwarding your emails of your certificate to your emails. Thank you so much.
I assume, and I hope that my assumption is right, that all of us were blessed during this week of spiritual emphasis, or the week of prayer. Thank you for those fervent prayers given or offered during this week of prayer. Thank you for the messages of the songs. Thank you for the sermons and for all of those instructions given by our worship leaders. Thank you so much. I really appreciate our week of spiritual emphasis. Thank you, everyone. You know, when I was, or during my college years here, one of the most awaited or anticipated events is the week of prayer. Of course, that is once every semester, during the first semester and during the second semester. And I am always longing after the week of prayer in the first semester, I am always longing for the week of prayer for the next semester, because I am really blessed by the messages and everything that we are doing during week of prayer. And another thing I'd like to, on behalf of the pastoral staff, we would like to appreciate the organizers of this week of prayer, the campus youth ministries, and everyone. Can we give our appreciation by clapping our hands to the campus youth ministries? And of course, to the Adventist Youth Ministries of PIC also. Thank you for all your efforts. I know that you've spent a lot of sleepless nights For those who have decorated our pulpit, I know what you did during the decoration. And for those who have organized, you know, the pulpit participants, I know how much time you've spent giving instructions and everything. And I really appreciate the smooth programming of our spiritual week of emphasis. I really appreciate it. Before I sit down, I'd like to bring your attention to what Paul said. And as we've ended this week of prayer, kindly listen to what Paul said in 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 1. Paul said, he's pleading to all of us not to receive God's grace in vain. That's the reason why here in this university or here at BIC, we are having this week of spiritual emphasis, so that we will not receive God's grace in vain. Young people, always give importance to God's grace, because that's the only weapon, and that's one of the secrets on how we could live victoriously on this planet Earth. Paul reminded Titus in Titus chapter 2, verses 11 to 13, Paul said, the grace that God is giving us is helping us to say no to all ungodliness. That's how God's grace helps us in our Christian life. So I hope that after this week of prayer, always cherish and always appropriate God's grace in your life, young people. Can you do that? As you study here in this university, think that God's grace is sufficient for all of us, for all of you. Don't ignore, don't take for granted God's grace. God bless you all, and may God also continually bless the Campus Youth Ministries. Continue to serve God and to use your spiritual gift, as well as all of you, all of us. Let us continually use the spiritual gift that God has given us. for the benediction. Our loving, kind, most gracious Father God, we are so grateful to you, Lord, that during this week of spiritual emphasis, you have fed us with your word. Thank you so much for the messages that we have received. Dear God, you have reminded us who we are and where we came from. And we also know where we're going. Dear God, kindly help us. We know that the road is not easy. We need more of your grace. We need more of your companionship and your presence in us, Father God, Lord Jesus, and Holy Spirit. And you have told us in your word that your grace is sufficient for us. Help us not to receive your grace in vain. I'd like to commit to you and pray for these young people and all the students of this university. May you bless each and every one of us, dear Lord, including the workers of this university, the pastoral staff, and the officers of PIC. May all of us, dear Lord, will have a strong and living connection with Jesus every day. Remind us always, O Holy Spirit, when we are straying away from you, kindly put us back to the path of righteousness, that every day we will walk in it. O Lord, in this planet Earth, there are so many challenges, there are so many problems, but thank you, Lord, because you have given us the assurance that you will be with us, as what we've studied and what we have heard during our week of prayer. May your word be our guide. May it be our map in going to heaven. Thank you so much, dear God, for the blessings that we have received from you all throughout the week. And we face another week and all the challenges. Kindly be with us, accompany us, and give us success. May your holy word be our guide. And all of us will be blessed by you. May always find strength, courage, and wisdom from you. Thank you for the guidance, presence, and power that you will provide us as we temporarily part our ways this afternoon. We give the glory, honor, and praise to you in Jesus' name. Amen.